from Chicago's NBC 5, this is NBC 5 News at 5.
Still ahead here at 5, going green from head to toe.
About being your own shade of green and expressing it and connecting to the community around you.
How some soccer fans are flipping over a new way of helping the environment.
Going green one small step at a time has never meant more.
In tonight's Green is Universal report, NBC5's Ginger Z brings us the story of a local athlete who shares her love for the planet both on and off the field.
Protection. It's what Natalie Spilger provides on the field as a defender for the Chicago Red Stars and pledges off the field for the planet.
GreenLaces.org, $5.
This San Diego girl, who now loves Chicago, started Green Laces 2 years ago.
I was actually in Chicago at a Green Building Expo in 07 and just wanted to show the world that I had this, you know, environmental passion and, you know, wanted to do it in a sexy way. I didn't want to have dreads or smell like patchouli oil. So Green Laces is a way for anyone to show their peers and friend group that they are environmental stewards and doing their part.
The laces are literally green, but they're also made from 100% post-consumer waste plastic. So once you switch them out, the only question becomes, what do you do with your old laces?
We have a lace recapturing system. So we take the laces if you want to mail them in and do great things with those as well.
Pilger says it's more than a fashion statement.
We ask that you wear the laces and then make a promise to the environment on our website. And your promise is then shared with thousands of others and professional athletes, musicians, politicians that have made their promise as well. So it's about being your own shade of green and expressing it and connecting to the community around you.
One team protecting one planet. In Chicago, Ginger Z, NBC 5 News.
Recapturing laces, that sounds difficult.
I know, but they've got it all covered.
They've got it all covered.
Again, you can get your own pair of laces for $5 at greenlaces.org.
And Natalie says, while a lot of people make them a fashion statement, they're a perfect fit for soccer cleats as well. And I know there's lots of kids who love to play soccer
in
Chicago.
They do. We know a few of them.
Yes, we do.